He was born in Texas and was raised in Jersey. New York City broke his heart. He went looking for a brand new start. Found himself in LA. Will he find himself in LA?